For me, Belgium is a place that has always supported me creatively. I think that as an artistic community, it is very keen on the traditional and classics of art and of fashion design, but at the same time searching for newness and for fresh ideas and innovation. And so that creates a community that is extremely supportive, but also with like a high level of taste and is able to see what's good and what can be really great in the future, while knowing what grounds it.